This is ramen. And it looks a little bit brainish, but whatever. You know, so does hamburger. Hamburger. Anyways, this is a special recipe that I just made up off the top of my head because I can. It's normal everyday chicken flavored ramen, but with a twist and a spicy one. Frank's Red Hot Cayenne Sauce. Which means, lots of taste, lots of spice. TLDR, I'm about to be sent to heaven and hell simultaneously. Some good shit.